American singer and songwriter Ashley Simpson and his husband and the American actor Evan Ross are one of the most loved couple of the Hollywood. If we look at the together pictures of them, the couple looks like as they are made for each other, and the duo don't have just the cute pictures of them, but even the couple has the cute love story as well. Evan told about his love story and he said, "It started at a party and we started dancing. Then we went back to my friend's recording studio and we had a fun night. But then we both were in different places. Then we didn't see each other for a little bit because we were both, I don't know." Ashley and Evan went on to talk about their docu-series, Ashley and Evan, and how making music with their new album brought them closer together. "For me, doing this project with Evan, it was something we always wanted to do," Ashley admitted. "We love duets, and Sony and Cher and his mom and Marvin, just great duets. That was something we really wanted to do. Getting to this space where I can now my son see me perform for the first time, and that was so cool for me." Yeah, which was actually like an amazing experience, Evan added. "But we were documenting it and we started realizing that a lot of the inspiration of the songs were coming from our life and being in love and having children and all this kind of stuff. We wanted to share kind of the process of it, but not just in the way that you get to see us just in the studio. Actually getting to know our world and our lives. I feel like also I don't think anybody has really ever gotten to know us like that before." Swati report from Next Time World.